A block of mass 100 gram slides on a rough horizontal surface. If the speed of the block decreases from 10 meter per second to 5 meters per second, the thermal energy developed in the process is. We know that W equal to J into H. Now work done equal to half m v2 square minus v1 square. According to conservation of energy, the change in kinetic energy appears in the form of heat. So half 0.1 into 10 square minus 5 square, which is equal to half into 0.1 into 100 minus 25, which is equal to 3.75 joules. So one is the correct option.